And report, let's go to Boris Hurt. We'll take it the other way. Dennis Rodman is out there with Tayshaun Prince. And there's Jason Maxio. Then there's Thomas. And on the court for Detroit here in the fourth.
Great awareness makes him a dangerous threat every time down the court.
Richard Hamilton on the wing. Here's Maxio to the paint. Ripped away.
Yeah, that's only his first giveaway for the game.
Shots good. Here's Thomas. Easy shot. Nice shot by Hamilton. Hamilton's got his first basket of the night.
Way to distribute the basketball.
Baseline jumper. It's hauled in by Maxio.
They're really out-rebounding by a wide margin here.
Brooks Hamilton. Swings for three. That is off. So Boston will take it the other way. Washington covered by Hamilton. No good. Pistons go the other way with the ball. They've led by as much as 10.
The defense hasn't let him get too many screen looks in this game. He's having trouble getting it done at the offensive end here, and I think you've got to credit the defense.
Here's Brooks. Bullseye! Brooks has got his second basket of the night. Pistons leading by three. Time called here for this. Pistons decide to talk it over. They're winning by three. 2:58 left in the fourth. So for the Pistons, Ben Wallace, he's checked in for Maxie. Carter comes in for Richard Hamilton. And Spinum in for Isaiah Thomas. And the Celtics making a change here. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Thanks, Kevin. John Kuster had some words for his team over that break. He told them, keep pushing hard to the end. Just finish out these last few minutes, and we'll be able to come away with a W. Kevin?
And thank you, Doris. Here's the final. And then with the game.
How about the setup? I mean, there are assists, and then there are delicious guys.
Looking up there, soft. And here is Bynum. Run it outside. Wolves takes it up.
No way. Even if it did, you could call getting the shot back close a successful offensive tip, a good quality look.
Smooth, defended by Carter. Looking to heat up a bit. Tayshaun Prince with the rebound.
I really like the way they control the paint here in this ballgame.
Allen fits the lightning. And good with the shot. And the whistle blows for the contact. It's just for one more. Can't hit the and one, but they still have a 9-point advantage.
Indiana seems to be wavering a little bit here as far as their aggressiveness goes, especially when they build the lead. So we're not seeing them get to the line as often as half. And I think that's part of the reason why they've lost their edge a bit.
And it's the Celtics with the ball. 11-point game. Here we go. And here's the bucket, good for two.
We have to block this guy out, Kevin. He's just too active on the board to be left alone.
Thomas with the ball. it inside.
That'll allow him to get that off all day.
Here's Ramirez. The bounce is out of bounds after the shot. Here's Thomas. 1:15 left in the game. Vince Carter on the win. Game hit to Boston will take it the other way. Here's Jordan. Hit the line. Launches it. Jordan with the bonus. Here are the Pistons with the ball. Giving up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Jordan against Carter. Here's Wallace. Detroit, no good that time either. Here's Brooks. Isaiah Thomas cover. The Beast. Custer, no good that time either. And it's the Pistons with the ball. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game. Here's Carter. Good, and he's just going to Thomas. And the Pistons lead by 11.
They're leading by double digits. And I'd say this game is essentially done.
Smooth. This is every goal of the triple.
There needs a nice goal here in the second half. If he can't make his shot, he needs to drive or pass off the teammate.
Jordan is tagged with the reach. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to free throw line. This one, four. So he hits both free throws. Now Brooks, Thomas with the steal. And so it's the Pistons taking care of business here. They put on the show tonight, thoroughly controlling each end of the floor.
Hey, one more thing you have?
Now that'll do it for now. Thanks for watching our coverage of the first round of the NBA playoffs. For Clark Kellogg and Grossberg and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We leave you now with our Jordan Brand Player of the Game.